I know, it's really cool.
See, it all balances out though, because he got NASA, I got to be the voice of a museum. So,
yes, yeah. Which is so awesome, man.
Yeah.
And I think what all of this points out is the fact that there is kind of a perception that I've noticed at conventions is that they'll think like, oh, you know, they'll say like, what did you do before you started doing anime? Or they'll think maybe that we only do anime, we do everything. Actors.
If we only did anime, we'd be living under the bridge downtown.
That's
yeah.
right.
Yeah.
We're whores. We have to do all the
acting. When I was in college, I was like, you know, I love theater. I want to do it, but I have to figure out how to diversify what I can do. And so we hired a friend and I. We like went to 20 classmates and we're like, look, we want to bring this guy in from LA, and all we have to do is pay $100. And I don't know how we had all this drive at the time, but. So that's how I first got introduced to voiceover.
Christmas Eve delivery thing by making Rudolph's nose green so it doesn't glow or something.
Right.
And
sabotage Santa.
Yeah, sabotage Santa by putting some kind of weird hex on Rudolph, and it was like this painted ping pong ball that was somehow attached, maybe the spirit got stuck in my nose, and then we had to change it out because of course something happens at the end of the turns.
As many of you know, theater is a glamorous profession.
Well, as I sit here and listen to these, I want to meet the people that adapted these stories. Like, who thought of this?
Well, they wanted stuff that was going to be super cheap for schools to produce. Like,
and Santa is a good sell. Santa sells.
Exactly. The kids love it.
So anyway, just a little bit. I'll just say, like, I started doing theater, and I've done theater ever since then, really. I still continue to do it. And then I've done some on-camera stuff, not only television and film stuff, but commercial stuff, and then obviously voiceover stuff, that not just anime, but other voiceover, commercial, industrial stuff. And it's really interesting.
All right, if we actually ran over time.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.